Hello, everyone. As part of the acoustic trawl survey, the NOAA fisheries scientists need to periodically collect samples to verify what species are being seen on the echogram. The Aleutian Winged Trawl, or AWT, is a midwater net designed specifically to catch pollock. When the net is in the water, it is 25 meters tall and 40 meters wide at its opening. When you think about it, that's the size of a small school building. Even as big as this AWT net is, it is tiny compared to what commercial fisheries use today. Synthetic rope material is woven together to create the AWT net. The net acts as a filter with the large opening at the front, and it decreases in size as it funnels down to what is called the cod end. The net stays open with the use of giant metal doors that pull sideways on the mouth of the net, spreading it open. The net's mesh has large openings at the beginning, allowing huge volumes of water to pass through it, while herding the fish down the net, where the mesh becomes increasingly smaller until you reach the cod end. The cod end is only 1.5 meters in diameter and 10 meters long. The net's mesh is tighter at the cod end, trapping the pollock. The cod end also has this green, stringy stuff on the bottom called chafing gear that keeps the cod end from wearing out when all the fish are hauled onto the deck. While the net is deployed, the NOAA scientists monitor the situation from the bridge. There are computer screens that show the movement and location of the net. The net sounder shows the opening of the net and anything entering it. After the net has passed through the designated catch zone, the deckhands wheel the net back onto the deck, and the catch is lifted and dumped out to be processed in the fish lab. The entire operation of determining where to fish, deploying the net, and hauling back the catch can take hours with everyone working together in a coordinated effort. In the next video, we will dive deep into the fish lab to understand what scientists learn from the catch.